All right, so I am taking this recording at the end of our little adventure around Jones Island, and I do mean around Jones Island, as well as looking for Kashub Park. So, hope you enjoy this video. There won't be a lot of talking, mostly music. We'll have some talking at the end, but we did finally find Kashub Park, and we are greatly looking forward to the John Gerda documentary tomorrow about the Kashubs on Jones Island in Milwaukee. Enjoy.
Thank you.
checking out Jones Island. This is pretty amazing. Seen it from afar many, many times. And in light of John Gerda's documentary that's coming out, that we're going to check out tomorrow at the Oriental Theater, thought we'd journey down here. So Kashub Park, we're on our way, I think, right? We asked for directions, so we'll see if we got it. Stay tuned. Here we are. I believe this is this Kashub Park. Not the littlest park you've ever seen, but how adorable. Well, we think that's it. I'm looking for a marker or something. And let's see, where were we before? Oh, there's the, so we were over there in the beginning of the video. Just across the way. Well, I think this is what we were trying to get. Why don't we get out, see what's going on? All right, so we got directions to come here, saying that this is the little park, but I'm not feeling this is Kashub Park. So this has been quite the adventure, but seen some cool things, and we'll see if we can eventually find it. We'll let you know. Mother in heaven, I think we found it, Kashub Park. Oh wow, that is little. Let's take a look. There's my Polish ancestors would say, Jezus Maria, right? All right, let's take a look, see what's going on out here. Pretty cool, huh? I mean, it's cool we found it. This is really interesting. They have a little marker here. That's kind of cool. Big anchor. Milwaukee landmark in 1974. Amazing. Well, there's a lot to learn about Jones Island. We will learn a bunch tomorrow at the premiere of that documentary. Looking forward to it. Know a few things now, but always good to learn more. So here is your Kashub Park. What do you think? Spacious. I'm with you. All right. Well, yeah. Watch out for the dog droppings when you're here. But, hey, it's a piece of history, right? It's worth it. All right, well, that is another adventure with Wisconsin Places Are Cool. I hope you enjoyed it. I would say it was educational. Saw a lot of things I hadn't seen before, but had driven past hundreds of times. All right.